all the SMP YouTubers eventually realized they didn't even need to try. They could just fake it. Faking videos was so much faster, and the fact that they weren't limited by what actually happened meant that they could sometimes get more views than Lifesteal themselves. Eventually though, and this is weird, these videos just sort of stopped. I genuinely don't know why. And I think it's very possible if people started making them again, they'd still work. But regardless.